baby, could you? I got too much on my mind right now. I ain't got the time to get you sailing right now. Could you? I got too much on my mind right now. Tell that hero, Dale, get my baby 30,000. Ooh, bar for me.
Good morning, Redhawks. Today is Tuesday, February 5th. I'm Kirsten Whitlock.
And I'm Sarah Compte.
And welcome to Today at the Creek.
Please stand for the pledge, followed by the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Redhawks. I'm Aiden Von Lowe. Today in history, let's see what happened on February 5th. In 1826, Millard Fillmore marries Abigail Powers. In 1919, the United Artists is created. In 1934, Hank Aaron is born. Today is also National Weather Person's Day. Now back with Kirsten and Sarah with today's announcements.
Tickets for Friday's in-school performance of The Curious Incident of the Dog in the Nighttime will be for sale during all three lunches for $3 in the cafeteria near the bank. Students must be off the ICU list to attend. Seniors and sophomores will go at 8:45, and juniors and freshmen will go at 10.
The Beta Club meeting for last week has been rescheduled to this week due to the snow day. Plan to meet tomorrow after school in Ms. White's room, 5:34. If you are unable to attend this meeting, plan to meet in Mr. Walters' room Thursday morning at 8:10, room 117.
Now to weather with Axon Jackson.
Hey, Redhawks. Axon Jackson here with the weather around the creek. Today there will be a high of 70 and a low of 60. After school, it will be 70 and there will be scattered showers. Tomorrow, there will be a high of 71 and a low of 63. After school, it will be 70 and there will be scattered thunderstorms. And on Thursday, there will be a high of 73 and a low of 48. After school, it will be 67 and there will be more scattered thunderstorms. Now back to Kirsten and Sarah.
Amari Jelks qualified for the Tennessee State Indoor Championship this weekend in the 60-meter dash. He will join Andrew Now, who will be competing in the 2-mile run February 23rd at Vanderbilt University.
We will be honoring the Class of 2019 Winter Sports Athletes during the pep rally today.
Now for the Stewart's Creek Sports Report with Maddox and Kevin.
Good morning, Redhawks. I'm Maddox.
And I'm Kevin.
And welcome to your Stewart's Creek Sports Report.
The number one Tennessee Wolves basketball team is on a 16-game win streak as they defeated Texas A&M on Saturday. It looks to make it 17 as they take on the Missouri Tigers tonight. Tip-off is at 8.
The Vanderbilt Commodores will take on the Arkansas Razorbacks tonight as they look to pick up another win. Tip-off is at 8.
The MTSU Blue Raiders basketball team defeated the UAB Blazers for the second game in a row this past Saturday. They will take on the Charlotte 49ers on Thursday.
The Memphis Grizzlies look to defeat the Minnesota Timberwolves tonight. Tip-off is at 7.
The Nashville Predators will face the Arizona Coyotes on the ice tonight as they look to pick up another win. Puck drops at 7 p.m.
Great job to our freshman Redhawk basketball team on finishing second in the district this season.
Our Redhawks and Lady Redhawks basketball teams will be back on the court tonight as they take on Blackman for senior night. Come out and support your Redhawks and Lady Redhawks seniors.
Now back to Kirsten and Sarah.
Just a little reminder to all students of progress reports go home this week.
Good luck to the competition tier team as they leave for nationals this week in Orlando.
If you're interested in purchasing a 2019 SCTV crew t-shirt, see any member of the SCTV staff.
Check us out on Twitter and YouTube at Stewart's Creek Video.
That's all for today at the Creek. Have a great day and remember we are
one team.